Jason, I can tell you that there are many worried neighbors here. When we got to the scene here, they told us they could see flames so high that they could see over this gate behind me. Now, we can't get any closer to the fire because it is a gated community, but you may be able to make out some of the smoke and the fire engines and the lights up ahead. But first, I want to show you this video a neighbor shared with us of the flames coming from that home on Spyglass Lane. Neighbors say they were coming home from dinner when they smelled and saw the smoke. Now, the fire broke out here just before 9:30 p.m. Firefighters upgraded it to a 2-alarm fire. Many neighbors stood by and watched them tackle these flames. Now, some of them told me that they have property in this community or they know of families or friends who live here. They were very, very worried, but they say they were also comforted by the fact that firefighters threw so many resources at this fire. And back out here live, you can see that it appears to be all quiet now. The fire does appear to be out at this time. But to give you some perspective about where we are near several golf clubs in the area. I took a look at the map and we are near the Del Mar Country Day Club as well. We are working to get more information from firefighters at the scene here, but I'll send it back to you in the studio.
All right.